Africa in the house tonight. First of all, I want to give big thanks to God. I want to give big thanks to my fans. Make some noise. I want to give big thanks to my team. Big shout out to Selena. I want to say I love you from the bottom of my heart. This means so much, seeing Afrobeat grow this big and being here on this stage representing Afrobeat tonight. I'm so happy. But one thing I will not forget to do tonight is forget to shout out the people who opened the doors for me. Big shout out to Fela, who started Afrobeat in the first place. You know? To Baba, Don Jazzy, the band, the Prince, Run Town, Timaya, Two Face, Wizkid, Bona Boy, Davido. And I want to give a big shout out to the new generation of Afrobeats. We're here to take it to the rest of the world. And one more time, make some noise for Selena Gomez. But before we walk out of this stage, I feel Selena should say something, you know? I want you to come on.
Thank you. Thank you so much, Rima, for believing in me, and thank you for choosing me to be a part of such an incredible song that's been able to break records. Thank you to all of you for listening, for streaming. I could not be more honored. And I want to send all my love to Nigeria. Thank you.